is Kehinde Moody from Chicago, Illinois. I went to the workshop on dysfunction, family dysfunction, dealing with families that have dysfunction. It was awesome. Pastor Mike Nelson taught that, and it just helped us to just understand a little bit more where people are coming from and why they do the things they do and just how to help them to get over that. So it was awesome.
James Turner and my wife, Alita Turner. We're from Cincinnati, Ohio. We love the Reach Conference, and we are U.S. missionaries. And so we came with a great expectation to not only see what God is doing in Dallas, Texas, but to also stir up our giftings and our callings. And we're about to go to Phoenix to plant a church. And what we have received here has not only confirmed what God is doing in our hearts, but has also given us some tools and strategies that we can walk away from.
My name is Charles Moody, and I'm from Chicago, Illinois. I'm having a fantastic time. From the morning service to the workshops, everything's been excellent. The message tonight was fantastic about stepping out in faith. My wife and I, this coming Sunday, will be stepping out in faith and becoming the lead pastor of the ministry where we are. So his message was just more of a confirmation of we need to just trust God and continue to step out in faith.
I'm Glenda Sutherland from New Orleans, Louisiana. Well, tonight I've been blessed. And they say, enough is enough. And it says, I'm not going to be afraid. I'm going to hold on and walk on in Jesus' name.
Oh, say, fill me up.